Here, an alpha particle is fixed at origin and a proton is shot at the alpha particle.